closing prayer recited by all. God of life and death, thank you for your service, men and women, who protect the United States now when they have served in the past. Thank you for all veterans, those whose flags fly proudly in this park, and for all those many, many others who sacrificed and are sacrificing for the safety of our country. Bless them and their families, strengthen and encourage them, and let them know God served in vain. May we continue to honor our veterans in their service for many years to come, and never let them be forgotten. Thank you.